show, and I've amassed quite a lot of objects that I thought would be fun to tap on and share with you guys. So the first ones that I have are right behind me, and this is a kind of generic but really cute Game of Thrones poster. It says Five Kings, One Throne. And this is the other one that I keep by the front door. It is House Stark, and it says the North remembers. So those are really cool. Also, my t-shirt is Daenerys Targaryen, and it says, "When my dragons are grown, we'll burn cities to the ground." And it's really nice, and she's got a dragon on her shoulder, and I can kind of relate because I have this bearded dragon here. Her name was originally Wolfgang, but I took her to the vet because she was sick last week and found out she's a girl, so I have yet to rename her. Would you like to eat this? There's a little booklet. so none are quite like this. He's a little shorter than the others, but who meet certain interesting ends, and so he made me this little magnetic set. You have to match characters' beginnings. So this is one character called Ramsey Bolton, and I want to let you know right now, this is going to be a small spoiler, a big spoiler, I don't know, but so I have to match him to his ending. And I thought this was so funny. It's dog food. Speaking of, here she is. So, Daenerys Targaryen. This is her episode, her outfit from much earlier in the show. But she has her little braid. Cersei Lannister. And this is more of her current appearance. She's dark, terrifying, kind of really clever, a little bit dumb though, with her choices. Needle. She's really one of a fan favorite too. Really cool, interesting little character. I have the hound. You can see the burn marks on his face. Some spare change, but that it sounds pretty cool. So I didn't pull out the apron, but I did pull out the oven mitt. It's a bit dirty because my favorite. Her granddaughter, Marjorie. Oh my god, I love her. But she's just like so cool. Such a rebel. Piece of clothing I have to show you guys is this Targaryen jacket. So you see, it has the emblem right here, and this is the back of it. Targaryen, fire and blood. Motto. And it has these nice little drawstrings and a zipper. must admit, I haven't spent a lot of time coloring in it. I did mess up this rose. But I have these like tiny, tiny fine tip markers. And they make it take a very long time to color. But you're very relaxed way before you finish the drawing. Silver against a rippling blue and